Es geht weiter. Wir gehen jetzt tief in den Süden der USA. Southern Rock. Liebe Freunde, heute zu Gast im Rockpalast die Charlie Daniels Band.
Comes to town. He's got something in his left hip pocket. Makes a bulldog of a hound. Funky. Missouri Boulevard, half mile south of the graveyard. Littering down, icky room, funky old dirt floor. I'm a kind of shack. This old muskrat barbecue sleeps on the railroad track. Got a tiger in his living room. It's got a monkey on his back. Funky. this evening. We're the Charlie Daniels Band from Mount Juliet, Tennessee. We appreciate you being here. We'd like to do a song for you right now by our Fair on the Mountain album. This is called Trudy.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Now call up Trudy on the telephone. Send her a letter in the mail. Tell her I'm hung up here in Dallas. And they won't let me out of this jail. She asked me how I feel. Tell her I'm just about to lose my mind. Worried about old Johnny Lee Walker. And the girl I left behind. Now John Lee Walker was a car mechanic. Had a hand for trouble in Africa. Luckiest man in Dallas County. Had a gold watch chain and a black mustache. And he left his whiskey and left his women. Drove a big old Cadillac limousine. Kept a big fine fancy townhouse in Dallas. And a hotel suite in New Orleans. A good switchblade knife in his left hip pocket. And a 44 hog leg of under his coat. You down in a New York minute. If they catch you cheating, that was all she wrote. Now call up Judy on the telephone. Send her a letter in the mail. Tell her I'm hung up in Dallas. And they won't let me out of this jail. If she asks you how I fare, tell her I'm just about to lose my mind. Worried about old Johnny Lee Walker and the girl I left behind. I just got to town last Friday. I sure as hell didn't mean to stay. I was on my way back to Louisiana. Had a powerful thirst, 6 months pay. I met a peroxide blonde in a bar on Deep Bell. I was flying high and feeling mean. Poured down a bottle and a half of red eye. I dropped $35 in the slot machine. And the boys in the back was a dealing seven card. I said, I only want me 110. I was raking in chips like Grant took Richmond. To be John Lee come a stolen in. And it's your big dog tap like a 707. Pretty soon he done won all of my bread. I accused him of cheating, he reached for a pistol. Grabbed a chair and I went upside his head. And he took off running like a motorcycle. Heard the bullets whining in the siren way. Took half the cops in Dallas County. Just to put one coon-ass boy in jail. So call up Judy on the telephone. Send her a letter in the mail. Till I'm hung up in Dallas. And it won't let me out of this jail. If she asks you how I feel, tell her I'm just about to lose my mind. Worried about old Johnny Lee Walker. Appreciate it, thank you. We're going to feature Taz DiGregorio right now from Mount Juliet, Tennessee. With a song off of our Million Mile Reflections album. This is one called Jitterbug.
One, two, one, two.
Thank you for your patience. We appreciate it. This is a song off our new Full Moon album, which we released a few months ago. It was a single for us in the United States. It's called The Legend of Willie Swamp. Make a strong man die for pride. Things that crawl, things that fly, things that creep around on the ground. And they say the ghost of a Lucius Clay gets up and he walks around. But I couldn't believe it. I just had to find out for myself, and I couldn't conceive it. Cause I never would listen to nobody else, and I couldn't believe it. I just had to find out for myself, and there's some things in this world you just can't explain. Hey. In the woolly swamp way back in Booger Woods, and he never did do a lot of harm in the world, but it never did do no good. People didn't think too much of him, they all thought he acted funny. Old man didn't care about people anyway, all he cared about was his money. And he'd stuff it all down into mason jars and bury it all around. And on certain nights, if the moon was right, he'd dig it up out the ground. And then he'd pour it all out on the floor of his shack and run his fingers through it. Yeah, Lucius Clay was a greedy old man, that's all that there was to it. But I couldn't believe it. I just had to find out for myself, and I couldn't conceive it. How I never would listen to nobody else, and I couldn't believe it. I just had to find out for myself, but there's some things in this world I just can't explain. White trash, you lived over on Carver's Creek. They were mean as a snake, sneaky as a cat, belligerent when they speak. One night the oldest brother said, y'all meet me in the woody swamp later. We'll take old Lucius's money and we'll feed him to the alligators. They grabbed an old man out in the back with a shovel in his hand and 13 rusty mason jars that just dug up out of the sand. And they all went crazy and they beat the old man and they picked him up off of the ground. And they threw him in the swamp and stood there and laughed as the black water sucked him down. Then they turned around and went back to the shack, picked up the money and ran. They hadn't gone nowhere when they realized that they were running in quicksand. And they struggled and they screamed, but they couldn't get away. And just before they went under, they could hear that old man laughing in a voice as loud as thunder. That's been 50 years ago. And you can go by there yet. And there's a spot in the yard in the back of that shack where the ground is always wet. And on certain nights, if the moon is right down by that dark foot path, you can hear three young men screaming. And you can hear one old man laugh. Go back in the woody swamp, bay, better not go at night. Things out there to be in the woods to make a strong man die for pride. Things that crawl, things that fly, things that creep around on the ground. You say the ghost of the Lucius Clay gets up and he walks around. But I couldn't believe it. I just had to find out for myself, and I couldn't conceive it. Cause I never would listen to nobody else, and I couldn't believe it. I just had to find out for myself, but there's some things in this world you just can't explain. Some things in this world you just can't explain. Thank you. All right, we appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you so much. Tommy Crane coming up right now with a song off of our Me and My Reflections album. This is called Let the Blind Man Play. On a cold concrete sidewalk on a corner of Fifth and Main, sits an old black blind man, and no one knows his name. He plays the same old guitar, he plays the same old tune. And when the people pass him by, some are heard to say, "Play, let the blind man play." Hey, hey, hey. He was a cotton picker down in Alabama. Daddy never amounted to much, he died by his own hand. He lost his sight one terrible night by the hand of the Ku Klux Klan. They burned his eyes with a branding iron, some were heard to say, "Play, let the blind man play. Maybe you'll be around another day, dreaming about those little things you know you'll never see. So play, let the blind man play. Let the blind man play." The years were kind while the man was blind, but he knew his time was due. And no one cried when the blind man died with a name that no one knew. They made his coffin out of knotted pine with a wreath of laurel too. His epitaph was short and sweet, all it said was play. That guitar.
So much. Next song we're going to do for you is kind of a special tune to us. It's a title song from an album ago. It's called Reflections. Remember you back in 1956. You had all the moves and you knew all the tricks. You left all the ladies in a hell of a fix when your voice took wing. Then you'd shake around and oh how you'd sing. Just an old boy from Memphis with a big diamond ring, a country girl's prayer and a city girl's dream. Hail the king. But it's all right.
50s left town on a crowded dance floor. The 60s came in with a bang and a roar. The world heard a knock. It was Janice at the door. They let her in. And when it seemed like this whole world was falling apart, the house lights would fall and the music would start. She'd be giving us all a little piece of her heart. Once again. But it's all right now. Keep on singing loud. It's all right now. Heaven should be October in St. Louis town, when we heard that the free bird had fell to the ground, and we all said a prayer before we went down to play. And Ronnie, my buddy, above all the rest, I miss you the most and I loved you the best. Now that you're gone, I thank God I was blessed just to know you.
Much. We'd like to do another song for you right now for our Full Moon album. This is the story of a bullfighter. It's called El Toreador.
Was nobly born, and a Spanish bull's horn had left one scar on his handsome face. He stood like a prince, and he had every sense. He had grandly walked into the place. Though the girls of Madrid tonight were forbid, for tomorrow he must fight once more. Before he left the ball, he would dance with them all, cause he was El Toreador. a light in the east when he left Maria's warm bed. Her dark eyes said more, but he walked through the door, shaking cobwebs of dreams from his head. And later that day, as he knelt to pray, he said, God grant me this, nothing more. But if it is the way, and I must die today, let me die like a toreador. Thousand detours, show from the roar, as the band played the toreador's thing. Alarmed by the sound, the bull falls aground as the toreador enters the ring. Up and down, down the town, on and on. Day rushed the hot blood to his Spanish heart, and the crowd held its breath as he flirted with death, and the bullfighter's sword found its mark. And trying to hide the wound in his side, he walked from the ring standing tall, and a crowd gathered round as he fell to the ground. A priest held his hand where he lay in the sand, and he was heard to say, a brave bull died today, but he died like a toreador.
Thank you so much. We're going to feature Taz DiGregorio right now. This is a song off our Full Moon album. It's called I Ain't Got No Potion for the Pain.
Take no potion for my pain. Drink no shine for my shaker. Get no kick from cocaine. All I need is sweet freedom. She took me for my money just to keep her back door man. Then they both took out running. You see me in my 44 no potion for my pain. Take no potion for my
thank you very much. Here's the first single we released off our Full Moon album. It was out not too long ago. It's called In America. Speaking just for me and some people from Tennessee, we got a thing or two to tell y'all. This lady may have stumbled, but she ain't never failed. And if the Russians don't believe that, they can all go straight to hell. We're gonna put her feet back on the paths of righteousness and me. God bless America again. And you never did think that it ever would happen again. In the very good country, you never did think they would ever get again. In America, you never did think that it ever would happen again. From the Sound up in Long Island, out to San Francisco Bay, and everything that's in between them is our home. We may have done a little bit of fighting amongst ourselves, but you outside people best leave us alone. We'll all stick together, and you take that to the bank. That's the cowboys and the hippies and the rebel Sandy Yang. You just go and lay your hand on a Pittsburgh Steeler fan, and I think you're gonna finally understand. And you never did think that it ever would happen again. In the very good future, you never did think that it'd ever get together again. Have a damn show, but you were walking real proud of a tucker in line again. In America, you never did think that it ever would happen again. In the very good future, you never did think that we'd ever get together again. Of a damn show, would you walk a real proud of a talker real loud again? In America, you never did think that it ever would happen again. next song to everybody in the world that owns a cowboy hat. One, two, three, four. People say I'm no good, crazy as I do. 'Cause I get stoned in the morning, I get drunk in the afternoon. Kinda like my old blue tick hound, I like to lay around in the shade. I ain't got no money, but I damn sure got it made. 'Cause I ain't asking nobody for nothing if I can't get it on my own. Talking on TV, putting down the rock and roll. Wants me to send a donation, 'cause he's worried about my soul. Said Jesus walked on the water, and I know that it's true. Sometimes I think that preacher man would like to do a little walking too. 'Cause I ain't asking nobody for nothing if I can't get it on my own. If you don't like the way I'm a living, you just leave this long-haired country boy alone. While a poor man goes to work. Drunkard wants another drink of wine, and the politician wants the vote. I don't want much of nothing at all, but I will take another toe. 'Cause I ain't asking nobody for nothing if I can't get it on my own. If you don't like the way I'm living, it just leave this long-haired country boy alone.
Thank you. In my Chevrolet, I was talking on a number and digging on the radio. And then just as I crossed that Mississippi line, I heard that highway start to whine. Knew that left rear tire was just about to go. Well, the spare was flat and I got up tight, 'cause there wasn't a filling station in sight. So I just limped on down the shoulder on the rim. Went as far as I could and wanted to stop the car. It was right in front of this little bar, kind of a redneck looking joint called the Dewdrop Inn. I stuffed all my hair up under my hat, went and told the bartender I'd have had a flat. Would he be kind enough to give me change for a one?
Well, that was one thing I was sure proud to see. There wasn't a soul in the place except for him and me, and he just looked disgusted, pointed toward the telephone. I called up a station down the road a ways and said, well, we ain't very busy today. We can have somebody there in just about 10 minutes or so. He said, now you just stay right where you're at. I didn't bother to tell the darn fool that I sure as hell didn't have any place else to go. Sat down at the bar and some guy walked in and said, who owns that car with the gun racks and the mag wheels and four on the floor? Well, he looked at me and I damn near died, and I decided that I'd just wait outside. So I laid a dollar on the bar and I hit it for the door. Just when I thought I was gonna get out of there with my skin, these five big dudes come strolling in with this one old drunk chick and some fella with green teeth. I was almost to the door when the biggest one said, you tip your hat to this lady, son. And when I did, all that hair fell out from underneath. Now, the last thing I wanted was to get in the fight in Jackson, Mississippi on a Saturday night, especially when it was six of them and only one of me. They all started laughing. I got feeling sick. I knew I'd better think of something pretty quick. So I just reached out and kicked old Green Teeth right in the knee. He let out a yell that'll curl your hair, but before he could move, I grabbed me a chair and said, watch him, folks, he's a thoroughly dangerous man. Well, you may not know it, but this man's a spy. He's an undercover agent for the FBI, and he's been sent down here to infiltrate the Ku Klux Klan. And he was still bent over holding on to his knee, but everybody else was looking and listening to me, and I just laid it on thicker and heavier as I went. I said, would you believe this man has gone as far as tearing Reagan stickers off the bumpers of cars, and he voted for Jimmy Carter for the president. He's a friend of them long-haired hippie-type pink old fags. I bet you he's even got a commie flag tacked up on the wall inside of his garage. He's snaking the grass, I can tell you guys. Now, he may look dumb, but that's just a disguise. He's a mastermind in the ways of espionage. They all started looking real suspicious at him, and he jumped up and said, now just wait a minute, Jim, you know he's lying. I've been living here all of my life. Well, I'm a faithful follower of Brother John Birch, and I belong to the Antioch Baptist Church, and I ain't even got a garage. You can call home and ask my wife. And then he started saying something about the way I was dressed, but I didn't stay around to hear the rest, because I was too busy moving and hoping I didn't run out of luck. When I hit the ground, I was making tracks. They were just taking my car down off the jacks. I threw the man a 20 and jumped in, fired that mother up. You know, Cale Yarbrough would have sure been proud of the way I was moving when I passed that crowd coming out that door, headed toward me in the truck. Well, I knew I should have gone ahead and run, but somehow I just couldn't resist the fun. I chasing them on just once around the parking lot. Well, they headed for the cars and I hit the gas, spun around and headed them off in the pass. I was slinging gravel and putting a ton of dust in the air. And I had them all out there stepping and fetching like their heads were on fire and their asses were catching, but I figured I better go ahead and split before the cops got there. When I hit that road, I was really wheeling, had gravel flying and rubber squealing. I didn't slow down until I was almost Arkansas. Well, I think I'm gonna reroute my trip. I wonder if everybody would think I'd flip if I went to L.A. by Omaha. We appreciate it. Right. We're going to feature Tommy Crane right now. This is a song off our Saddle Trap album. It's called Cumberland Mountain Number 9. Thank you.
baby, don't you cry, cause mama's coming home. Papa, gonna bring it back, some chitlins and some corn. Last frost done took its loss, right down to the bone. We're lucky we still got the road. Going from there to here is almost out of home. Don't you go off of blaming God, you know it ain't his fault.
Enjoyed playing with you folks here tonight in Dortmund. We appreciate you coming out. We're going to close our set with a song off of our Me and My Reflections album. This is called The Devil Went Down to Georgia. Devil went down to Georgia. Soul steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind and he was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sewing on a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you'd care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I'll bet he'll get a gold against your soul because I think I'm better than you." Boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet you're gonna regret because I'm the best as ever been." Johnny, you're rousing up your bow and play your fiddle hard. Tall's Hills broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals cigars. And if you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold. But if you lose, devil gets your soul. said, I'll start this show. And fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. And he pulled his bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. Then a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Finished, Johnny said, well, you're pretty good, old son, but sit down in that chair right there. I'm gonna show you how it's done. Fire in the mountain, run, boys, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Better than your dog, bite, no child, no. Devil bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat. And he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. I done told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best there's ever been. And he played, round the mountain, run, boys, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Better than your dog, make no child no. And a great sense of love that we dedicate this next song to Ronnie Van Zant and Tommy Caldwell. We'll be right back. Kentucky, but he sure can play. And there's ZZ Top, and you can't forget. Oh, Brother Willie's getting soaking wet. All the good people down in Tennessee, Deacon Barefoot Jerry and the CBB. So gather round, children, get back. You can get down, children, get loud. You can be loud here and be proud. You can be proud here and I'll be proud. You rebel, South's gonna do it again. Play you some more music. Thank you very much. We'll be right back. Thank you.